Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to discuss about the mitochondria. The single mitochondria is known as mitochondrion, and mitochondria are double membrane bounded structure found only in eukaryotes. So mitochondria is diet organelle that are present only in eukaryotic organisms. These are the sites of aerobic respiration and are the major energy production centers. So what is the aerobic respiration? The respiration that is occurred in the presence of oxygen only is known as aerobic respiration. Okay, so and are the major energy production centers. So the ribosomes are the sites of aerobic respirations and are the major energy production centers. So we can say that mitochondria is the only way through which energy is produced. So the outer membrane of a mitochondria is smooth, but the inner membrane forms many folding. The outer membrane, as you can see in the diagram, that this one is the outer membrane and this one is very smooth, but the inner membrane, it makes the fold, okay, folding structure. Inner membrane of forms many infoldings called cristae, and these infoldings is known as cristae, and the single is known as crista in the inner mitochondrial matrix. Okay, so this serves to increase the surface area of inner membrane on which membrane bound reaction take place. So the most important function of the inner membrane is that this serve to increase the surface area of inner membrane on which membrane bound reaction take place. So here is the reaction take place. Mitochondria have their own DNA and ribosome. So the composition of the mitochondria is that it consists of the DNA and the ribosome. Okay, these are the basic components of the mitochondria. Then the ribosomal of all mitochondria are more similar to bacterial ribosomes that than to eukaryotic ribosomes. There is a similarity exists between the ribosomes of mitochondria and to the bacterial ribosomes. Okay, so I hope you understand that the basic function and the purpose of the mitochondria and the structure of the mitochondria also. So we can, in simple words, we can say that ribosome are the mitochondria are the major energy production centers and are the sites of aerobic respiration. Aerobic respiration means the respiration that use the oxygen. So these are the basic two purpose of the mitochondria. I hope you understand that. Take care and Allah Hafiz.